headache pills.
Too many tasks, too little time? Talk to employee relations about our sleepaway pilot program. Did you know uni trench extracts over missing number percent of the world's oil supply?
Tasks are up at least. And a message from Tim. Team moved for safety reasons. Relocated to emergency comm ship. Tasks as normal. Fire is pretty hard disaster. Cleanup duties. Sorry, we'll contact soon. At least he's safe. Now I'm an errand boy for the Unitrench PR department. Coffee first. Where is that? New York. Where is that? New York. Rest in peace, Stan Special Lasagna. I tried.
According to the Unitrans spokesman, the fire is well under control, and any wildlife impacted are being monitored by dedicated specialists. Indeed, from the shore here, there's little trace of any accident at all. The seas are calm, and everything seems shipshape and above board. Back to you in the studio.
Looks like the PR team are doing just fine without me. Impacted wildlife. Shit. I hope Joe's all right. Come on. Wait until dinner. Nothing. Wait, he's tagged. I can track him from the main board. Starting to smell. I should get this cleaned.
Warning. Body posture suggests depressive mood. Cheer up, worker.
Okay. Find Joe. Clear up some of this mess along the way. A lot of blood on this iron. Blood and sweat. lighting up any dark corners. But it adds a certain something to the place. Looks like a whalebone, maybe. Or an extremely hungry dolphin. Reckon I've enough to put something together. Okie doke. Abandoned facilities in that region. And his usual stomping ground. If people knew about this, the leaks, the accidents, the spills, the amount of money they must spend on the brand, on creating a pleasant face for the world, it'd all collapse if people knew. Really? Training said this place was sealed years ago. Safety reasons. Off limits to everyone. But if Joe's in there, that's where I'm going. These tools will do the job. Look at all this. Leaks. Leaks everywhere. As if the water, right? Breaking the rules. Let the bastards fire me. Deserted. Did they just up and leave? Thank you. This place feels different to the others. This wasn't just abandoned. It was sealed. What were they trying to hide? When was the last time anyone was down here? This feels like a zoo. Or a prison. What drove Joe in here of all places? Thank you. Just keep going.